TikTok has grown far beyond silly dance challenges. With over 1 billion users, the platform is the treasure trove of data. But what are the best tools for TikTok data collection? For a premium option with a robust infrastructure, consider Oxy Labs. You get to choose from two scrapers, Web Unblocker and Web Scraper API. Web Unblocker is a proxy-based API that automatically selects proper headers, cookies, browser attributes, and handles JavaScript rendering. The tool supports most Oxy Labs proxy network features like establishing sessions or selecting specific locations. Web Scraper API also includes Oxy Labs proxy pool and allows you to scrape data real-time or asynchronously. Crawling is part of the package, and you can schedule your scraping sessions. Both tools allow you to extract data in batches, but neither of the scrapers has parsing functionality. The price is adequate. Web Unblocker plans start at $75 for 5 GB, and Web Scraper API costs $49 for 17,000 results. Plus, you'll get a dedicated account manager if you buy above the cheapest plan. If you aim for sophisticated scrapers with many features, Bright Data offers 3 versatile tools. That is Web Unblocker, Web Scraper IDE, and Datasets. Web Unblocker is a scraping API that integrates like a proxy. Based on your target, it chooses the right proxy type and applies anti-detection techniques like spoofing the browser fingerprint. During our tests, the tool reached a 100% success rate. Yet it doesn't have data parsing functionality, so you'll have to handle it manually. Or you can scrape and parse TikTok data with Web Scraper IDE. This tool allows you to create your own web scraper on Bright Data's infrastructure and run requests without worrying about web unblocking. You may also schedule requests and get your data via multiple delivery methods. But keep in mind that this product requires advanced coding knowledge. Datasets allow you to select from a list of TikTok videos containing data points like verified profiles, followers, and likes. It's the best option if you don't want to build or maintain your own web scraping infrastructure. But remember that Bright Data services aren't cheap, so be ready to pay at least $500 for an entry plan to use any of the scrapers, or 1 mil per data set record. Or choose more affordable alternatives, like Smart Proxy. Their service comes with a specialized social media scraping API that scrapes various social media platforms. From TikTok, you can extract data points like profiles, usernames, posts, hashtags, sounds, and videos. The scraper already has an in-built proxy pool and extracts data real-time or asynchronously. Plus, you get structured data in JSON format. Bonus points, you can live test the scraper for free using an API playground. Build requests with a widget, run them to see the output, and download the generated code snippets for easy integration. With this tool, you won't be able to get results in batches, yet the price is very affordable, starting with $50 for 25,000 requests. Next up, another affordable alternative, Scraper API. Provider offers a general-purpose scraping product that performs well with social media targets and is versatile in terms of integration and documentation. Scraper API supports multiple programming languages, including Python, Node.js, PHP, Ruby, and Java. Scraper API has a unique credit system that can be tough to grasp. In short, the provider sells API credits, and the price varies depending on the websites you want to target, the number of requests you make, and the parameters you enable. But for small tasks with fewer parameters activated, the price is very attractive. Now, if you're a web scraping newbie, APIs might seem terrifying. Luckily, Appify offers a no-code TikTok scraper. You can choose from 1,000 so-called actors, mark the data you need, and specify how you want to receive it. Any public TikTok data can be extracted from videos, hashtags, and users. you can collect info in your desired frequency, use a scheduler functionality, and numerous delivery options. If you need specific features, it's possible to write and adjust the code via an API or request a new template. But nothing is ever free. In fact, Appify only offers one paid plan for individuals, while others are more suitable for businesses and cost a lot. This might be an issue for single users that need to scrape large amounts of data. If any provider caught your attention, check out their link in the video description. Oh, and watch this video to find the perfect proxy match for your tools. I'll see you next time.